Because I am different, that I can't make one. Who are you to judge me? Some people may think that I am weak because I am different. I don't know the things they know. I don't do the things they do. I don't disrupt. I don't steal. I don't treat other people like their lives don't matter. Because that's not true. I'm not them. Yes, I live in the hood. Yes, I am from Southeast BC. Yes, I go to Baloo Senior High School. So what? Why do you care where I come from and where I'm at? You should be worried about what I'm made of and what I can do. Because I have dreams. I'm a caring person and a great friend, if you get to know me. Some people think just because I am where they are, that I should be like them. I have many friends who grew up with me in Southeast DC, and many of them failed to try their best in life and to be their best selves. They do what other people in my neighborhood do. They fight, they hurt people, they smoke, they do drugs, and they are rude. They don't realize the choices they're making. They don't know how much better their lives could be. They don't try hard enough, as hard as I'm trying. Maybe they just don't want a change as bad as I do. I feel sorry for them sometimes because they may not have the strength that I have to be a leader and not a follower. The reason I'm so different is because I want better for myself. I want to make my life matter. I want to do something no one has ever done, something different, and me. I want to have a career and an enjoyable one too. I don't know what exactly yet, but I want it to involve a lot of travel and life experience. I want to learn about the world. I want to go to China and try their food and celebrate Chinese New Year. I want to go to Japan and see the cherry blossoms and bright lights. I want to travel to waterfalls and rainforests. I want to see the northern lights. I want to go into beautiful gem-filled caverns. I want to view the world in a whole new spectacular way. I want to go everywhere possible because life is too short. I want to see and do as much as I possibly can. What I'm doing now to make sure I will achieve this goal is staying in school and staying out of trouble. I get involved in activities and opportunities such as this one, Blue Story Project. And I do my best. I am looking forward to the future and what it may bring because of the decisions I have made and continue to make. Would you really want to put all of these dreams down just because I am different? Because I have a different background? Because you think that my life, that I don't matter? Who knows, maybe one day you'll come across each other on the street and I could be your boss or your doctor. I could teach your children. I could write the book that inspires you. I could save you with my knowledge or my skills or my words. Would you think that I mattered then? Mm-hmm. Woo. Woo.